Oh, man.
Man, people paid $60 for this game? Oh, God.
I sure did.
This is not a good idea.
I have, like, no control.
I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. I mean, it's not really apparent. I'm just kind of, like, guessing right now. Jump! Was that you or me?
That was me. I have no control. Like, I'm trying to steer left, and it's like, no. No steering any direction, ever.
This is not a good idea!
It's too late now!
What? No. Oh, shit. No! No. Oh, shit. That was me. What the hell is causing all this thing to, like, fucking rise up? This is stupid. You're saying an avalanche did this? This is bullshit. Avalanche just causes volcanoes to erupt, you know? That's how it works.
Sure thing.
At least give me a better angle.
This is not a good idea.
Fucking. Okay, you go right? Yes?
God damn it. This is retarded.
This is, yeah. What did this game get? This game was like a 30.
Ow.
This is not a good idea.
I kinda got it, I think.
Right.
Oh god, fuck!
Jake!
I wouldn't be as upset if I could either have, one, a better angle to view this from, instead of directly up my freaking character's ass, or...
I enjoy that angle on my character.
I gotta look at Jake. It's not, it's not nearly as pleasing.
Me and I almost got
cool. Excellent. Oh fuck, oh yes, let's put a big fucking crevasse there. You know what's pissing me off even more is that we've seen that, like, I don't know how many times, but every time you look at it, it doesn't look right. You know what I mean?
Plus it's hard to actually steer.
That too. Either better handling or better angle. Or both. How about both? Let's be greedy. I'm an entitled fucking gamer.
Far to the right. Oh, what the hell? The ice pushed me off the edge. Because I slowed down to make a turn and not die.
I know, right?
You're not supposed to do that.
Clearly. You know, it's not like we've had, like, you know, like 4 hours of snowmobile action, you know, to totally practice this, you know.
What? The fuck? Because it's like they want you to go far to the right and we end up smacking into each other.
I know. How about you go forward and I'll trail.
Not a good idea! Far right. Come on. Take me to it. Alright. Take me to the left.
Holy shit, that's a big rock.
Stay right. Four right.
We're gonna jump.
Look at that, space bar.
Holy shit, I almost didn't press space bar. Yeah, we're gonna outrun the avalanche, yes. Because that happens. I don't care. We're done with that godforsaken area.
Deaths 12 each.
Oh, there's more? There's more. Of course there's more to this chapter.
Oh, yeah.
Don't worry about me. I'm built like a tank.
Fine,
I won't. Let's go.
Okay. Wait. Don't you get a flashlight? How do you turn a flashlight?
Wow. Nice and cute.
What the hell?
What?
What? What? What? Wait. Run that by me again. What the fuck were we supposed to do against that?
Nope. Space. Nope. Okay.
I guess only I can do it because I'm a man.
Fuck your bats.
I'm a man. Oh, what the fuck is that? Wow. It's that guy.
It's Captain Fun. What was this guy?
What the hell was the point of that?
What does it take to kill that thing?
I think he's using those bugs to sneak us out. Be careful.
Really? Is that what that cutscene was supposed to indicate?
Because that just told me that that guy was fucking retarded.
Shit, he found us.
What?
Quick, hide!
What? Hide? I'm hiding in here. I'm hiding.
No, he's gonna kill me.
Okay.
Sorry, I'll heal.
I was just gonna say.
I'll heal.
That was almost as brutal as Tomb Raider, but not really. Tomb Raider's way worse.
This is like the worst
Jesus Christ.
Part of anything ever.
Kill that thing.
I think he's using those.
Avoid being spotted by the stank. What the fuck is that? Let's go and fucking hide and shit. Get in here.
Can we pick him off? Or you just have to wait
for
the
nearby. Yeah, this is riveting. This is riveting.
Jink, I farted.
Oh god! Dutch oven. Wait, do we kill that thing? Or. I don't think we can shoot it because it'll cause an alarm.
Can we kill it and then jump in the crate? Hold on. Let's try.
Let's try it.
Oh, thank god.
Shit, he found us.
Well, still, jump in the fucking thing. Jump in the thing!
Come on!
It's so stupid that we both can't jump in the thing at the same time.
Watch out for those bugs. They find us.
Hold back an ugly and come tear us apart.
Wait, where'd he go? Is he back down?
I'm going to assume so?
Let me check.
I'll stay here.
Wait, where the fuck did he go? Why can't we just jump down over there? It's so stupid. Yeah, he's gone, but... Oh, damn it. Stupid fucking, context.
Oh, great. Bug what? Coming.
What? Oh, shit. Okay, wait a minute.
Why can't you kill these?
It is... Alright, so what, we just gotta sneak by or some shit? I don't know how.
Something like that, I guess. Is there a way to jump past it? Or...
Oh wait, there was a...
Oh...
Shit, he found us!
Get down here!
Quick!
Get down here! Get in!
Oh, come on! Come on!
Holy shit, bro! Uh oh. Oh yeah, let's talk while this big dude with the drill arm is right there.
I'd shoot you if I didn't need you alive.
Like, you ran right by that guy, no problem. And then when I did the same path, it's like, nope, found you.
Here, let me hang on to you here. Okay, this is.
The worst thing ever.
Well, okay, wait. I think. Try move back. I think I can melee that thing.
Alright.
Like, there was a thing when I was running by it.
I'll just start by hiding in the crate.
Yes! You can meet, if you, if that thing is, if it's not staring at us, if it's got its back to us, we can run up and melee it. But that's if it's not looking at us. So, like, now it's bad. When it's got the blue light in front, that's bad.
Okay.
Okay, hopefully it turns around. Hopefully it turns around. Turn around. Okay.
Here we go.
Let me get it.
Okay, cool.
There we go.
That makes this a little easier.
Okay, wait. Do we go up or do we go down? Do we go up or go down?
Let's
if we go down, I don't think you can get back up.
What's up here, though?
I don't know. Let's find out. There's a box. Oh, wait. Yes. Space bar. Yeah.
Experience.
Points. Probably don't want to go that way, I think. I guess we go down. Checkpoint.
Teamwork crate. Oh, this won't alert him.
I know, right?
Oh, but that did.
Jeez, this guy doesn't miss a beat.
Yeah, he doesn't see you, clearly. And he can't hear you. He's just talking, you know, while he's there. Yeah. Yeah.
What a retarded creature. Oh, I thought I heard a noise, but I'm not sure anymore.
Oh. My. God. Nope, this game sucks. This is fucking Metal Gear.
No kidding.
Yeah, I wonder why we have all of these fucking crate things here. Dude, this is total Metal Gear. This is bullshit. You gonna melee that one?
That one down. Okay, there's one coming on the left hand side.
Get on, I'm coming up. Oh, there's stairs. Okay.
People it's right up here.
Whoa, those are all
bugs.
Oh
my god.
Oh, is that a box? That's a box.
This is just like a place to observe from.
Cool. There's a crate down here. With lots of points.
Come in.
I don't know why that's just there, but okay.
To okay. Reward for exploring.
Do you want me to tell you? Do you want to stay here? And all right, you know what? Go! They're both got their backs turned. Hit the other one.
It's gonna move.
Run away!
I'm booking it back. What do we got left?
There's, I think, one, two of them? Three, maybe? Okay, that one only pats back and forth. Hit it now. Okay, and it looks like there's just one at the far end, and hopefully we don't fuck this up.
Oh.
Yeah, get it now.
Got him.
Hee hee.